It is 12:10 p.m. Monday, July 25th, 2022, at the Deutsches Bahn DB Hamburg-Harburg, capital H-A-R-B-U-R-G, passenger station a little bit south of the Hamburg port. That was looks like a solid train of covered hoppers, maybe loaded with maybe coal hoppers or grain hop covered hoppers, heading in the direction of Hamburg. Harburg here is kind of a rough and tumble town. This is where my friend Christoph Grimm says, who lives in Hamburg, says most of the Hamburg port dock workers live in this town. Wait just a few minutes, see if another freight shows up. Comes a passenger train going in toward Hamburg. I think it's an electric multiple unit train. No, I think it's being pushed by a diesel electric locomotive. Many, many people are riding these German Deutsche Bahn secondary trains because, and I'm going to buy one in a few minutes, for €9, about $9, you can buy a pass, a rail pass, where you could ride trains all day for the entire month for a total of €9. Through a subsidy of 2.5 billion, billion, B-I-L-L-I-O-N, subsidy of 2.5 billion euros from the German government for this summer. So I'm staying on until August 9th, so I'll buy one today for the rest of July and buy one for 9 days in August. Each time €9. think the locomotive driver just walked by to board the locomotive that will push this train into Hamburg. Not sure yet whether it's electric or diesel electric. How long this guy's gonna sit here? Hoping the freight would go by. Comes a diesel electric job in from Hamburg. And it is 12:20 p.m. Monday, July 25th, 2022 at the Deutsche Bahn Hamburg Harburg, capital Harburg, passenger station, Germany. Harburg is just south of the port of Hamburg, over and out.